McCain aide who handled Trump dossier dodging a subpoena, according to reports. David Kramer, a former State Department official and aide to Senator John McCain, has reportedly been dodging a deposition subpoena issued in a case involving the debunked Trump dossier that rocked Washington, D.C., earlier this year. Published in January by BuzzFeed, the dossier contained a slew of allegations regarding President Donald Trump that have for the most part been debunked despite what some harebrained leftists say. Also included in the dossier was a claim that a Russian businessman by the name of Aide Kuberov had played a significant role in the Russian government's hack of the Democrat National Committee, according to CNN. Following the dossier's publication in January, Kuberov filed a lawsuit against both BuzzFeed and its senior editor, Ben Smith, disputing the allegations and demanding they reveal their sources. As part of that lawsuit, Kuberov has subpoenaed a variety of additional individuals and organizations, including the New York Times, The Wall Street Journal, Yahoo News, CNN and, apparently, David Kramer. But according to a brief filed in federal court this week, Kramer has been seemingly avoiding service of the deposition subpoena for weeks, as reported by the Daily Caller. Considering Kramer's boss, I am not remotely surprised. Flashback to January, when BuzzFeed published the dossier. Around that time the Arizona Daily Star ran a report revealing that McCain had a connection to the document. After hearing about the dossier in November of last year, he allegedly sent an emissary to seek out the dossier's source. The emissary flew back within 24 hours and showed McCain the documents, saying it was hard to impossible to verify them without a proper investigation, the Star reported. McCain said he was reluctant to get involved, lest it be perceived as payback for insulting remarks Trump had made about him during his rambunctious campaign. That emissary was Kramer, and within days of Kramer's return in December, McCain submitted a copy of the dossier to the FBI. Less than a month later, the dossier appeared in full at BuzzFeed. Some have even claimed BuzzFeed had obtained the dossier from McCain, though he continues to deny this allegation. According to the Daily Caller, Kramer isn't he alone in his refusal to comply with Kuberov's deposition. The Wall Street Journal and the New York Times have been equally uncooperative, promising to fight deposition subpoenas on the grounds that their status as news organizations protects them from having to discuss this issue. BuzzFeed has posited the same argument, though hilariously enough, Kuberov has reportedly tried to reject it on the grounds BuzzFeed isn't he a real news organization. To be quite fair, I really can't disagree with that argument. Please share this story on Facebook and Twitter and let us know what you think about McCain's aide refusing to comply with court orders. What do you think about the role McCain and his aide played in the whole dossier affair? Scroll down to comment below.